Yep, that's much better. Clean strike, and that's gone a long way.
He got out caught at long on to Shaki Palasane in the last game, but that wasn't on his mind today. That was out the screws. What a shot. Puts the pressure right back on Legasiaka.